I'm back with some more Destiny, and off camera I tried to figure out what this was, and it was just open world nonsense. You'd have to find like this thing, and then you do stuff with that thing. It was just ridiculous, so I gave up on it, and so now we're here. I stopped recording. So I'm like, that's ridiculous, and that's enough of that, and so now we're here. So that's pretty much a recap on everything that's happened so far.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
That sounded so greedy, yo. I can't believe we just said that. Greedy little kid.
I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore. That's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sink to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
And if you're wondering how I figured out how to do what I'm about to do, never mind. I thought I could do it. I guess I was wrong. Never mind. Forget what I just said. I also got more capable with my gliding or glide skill. It may not look it.
Here's the Sparrow Link.
Oh my, I'm sorry about that. If y'all heard that.
Get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
I also figured out how to use the hand thing. It's kind of hard to get used to. Oh yeah, I already know how to use the Sparrow. Cause I did. It was an off-camera old Russia thing that I wouldn't know how to use it. Do. See if we can get over here.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Oh, this dude's dead. He doesn't even have a head. Headshot the crap out of him. Oh, back up. Back up. Oh my gosh. Why are their weapons better than mine? It's not fair. That was an accident. Oh, when I was off camera, I also got a bunch of spin metal, which is this stuff right here, what looks like ice, maybe? I don't know. Ice metal? Like an overgrown plant, maybe? I'm not sure what it's supposed to be. Hey, am I going? Yes, I was. I was playing Ring Around the Rosie with myself. So sad. Play the ghost.
Give me a second.
Can I, like, go? I have to watch you do this. I don't like the way that sounds. Dude, I keep doing that. Oh, I didn't even know that. Okay, yeah, I'm probably gonna want to reload. I'm just saying. Let's do this. Sparrow. Not letting up for bad evil. Back up. Back up. These dudes are on the offense. Offensive, man. Okay, you need to hurry up with this animation, yo. I just realized what happened there. It was very funny, but right now we need to be serious. Back up. Man, I'm so funny. Nah, I'm not. When you try to say something.
Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
I'm not liking your invisibility, yo. Why can't I remember someone watching this? I've never used it. My ultimate thing, whatever. Super. Supreme. We'll bottle. We'll snap a bottle. Now what are we gonna do? Don't die, don't die. Shotgun shells in you. Dude got dead. Whew. I got in the game. When you get deep in the game, you kind of don't talk. So, oh, man, that's kind of how it was a few seconds ago. And I didn't even realize I wasn't talking until I wasn't talking. Stop running, yo. Gotta find this other big blue. Other, not blue. You know you're savage if you punch an eyeball. Or force whatever. It was basically an eyeball. Oh my gosh. Now what am I doing?
They didn't get sure. Much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Legends are true.
Oh, that sounds creepy.
A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin, an AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach it.
Huge. Man, we're getting there. Whoa. I'm ending it off here. This is probably the longest one, or maybe the shortest one, or maybe in the middle. I don't know. I don't care. Because we're done. We did it. We done did it. Woo, high five to everyone. So, I'll probably do a list a little bit off cam. So, see y'all in the next one. Goodbye.